So Flash has really been balling it up lately. Check it out.